Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 6 equal to 9 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. You can see this problem is a 6 degree equation, has highest power of 6. Must remember that if you have 6 degree equation, it always give 6 different solutions. Let's start. This problem can be written as t to the power 6 minus 9 to the power 6 equal to 0. It can be written as t to the power 3 times 2 minus 9 to the power 3 times 2 equal to 0, since 3 times 2 is 6. As we know, a to the power mn equal to a to the power m to the whole power n, then it will be t to the power 3 to the whole power 2 minus 9 to the power 3 to the whole power 2 equal to 0. Apply formula x square minus y square, which is equal to x plus y and x minus y. We have t cube plus 9 cube, t cube minus 9 cube equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case first is t cube plus 9 cube equal to 0, and second case is t cube minus 9 cube equal to 0. First of all, solve the case first. By this, we know the formula of x cube plus y cube, which is equal to x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. Then we have t plus 9 t square minus 9t plus 9 square equal to 0. Either t plus 9 equal to 0 or t square minus 9t plus 9 times 9, 81, equal to 0. Here we get the value of t, which is equal to minus 9. This is our first real solution. And here we have quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing a equal to 1, b equal to minus 9 and c equal to 81. Take a discriminant, which is equal to b square minus 4ac. B is here minus 9, square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 81. Simplify this. Discriminant will be equal to 2 is even number, minus minus plus, 9 times 9, 81, minus 4 times 81, we is here 324, and 81 minus 324, we have here minus 243, which is negative, which means it will give us complex solution. Supply quadratic formula t equal to minus b plus minus square root of discriminant over 2a. Putting values of a, b and c, we have here t equal to minus b is minus 9 plus minus square root, and discriminant is here minus 243 over 2. A is 1. Here you can see 243 divisible by 3 is 81. 81 divisible by 3 is 27. 27 divisible by 3, we have 9. 9 divisible by 3 is 3. And 3 divisible by 3 is 1. So here we have 3 square, and here we have 3 square. So t will be equal to minus minus plus 9 plus minus square root of minus 243 is same as 3 square times 3 square times 3 times minus 1 over 2. Next, t equal to 9 plus minus, square cancels from square. We have a 3 times 3, which is 9, and square root of 3. And here we have square root of minus 1, it's I from complex number, since square root of minus 1 is equal to I over 2. So here we have two solutions here, second and third solution. This is the value of T1 first solution, and this is second and third solution here. Now take second case, t cube minus 9 cube equal to 0. Second case, t cube minus 9 cube equal to 0. We know the formula of x cube minus y cube. According to that, which is equal to x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square. Apply this formula. We have t minus 9 t square plus 90 plus 9 square equal to 0. Either t minus 9 equal to 0 or t square plus 90 plus 9 times 9 is 81 equal to 0. This is second and third solution. So here t4 equal to plus 9, we have fourth solution here. Now here this is a quadratic equation. So here a is 1, b is 9, and c is 81. Like before, take discriminant, which is equal to b square minus 4ac. We have b is 9 square minus 4, a is 1, and c is 81. So here we have 9 times 9, 81, minus 4 times 81 is 324, and 81 minus 24, we have minus 243. So it will give also complex solution here. Like before, so here take a formula of t, quadratic formula, which is minus b plus minus square root discriminant over 2a. So here t equal to minus b is 9 plus minus square root of discriminant is minus 243 over 2a is 1. As like before, square root of minus 243. By simplifying this, we get 9 square root of 3i over 2. So here, we can write here, minus 9 plus minus, square root of minus 243 will be here, 9 square root of 3i over 2. So this is our the fifth and sixth solution here. Fifth solution and sixth solution is here, minus 9 plus minus 9 square root of 3i over 2. So we have six solutions here which we have solved it. This is fifth and sixth solution. This is fourth solution, second and third solution, and first solution is here, t1 equal to minus 9. So it is clear that this is a sixth degree equation. It must give six different solutions. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.